Hello students, my name is Hardeminder, your computer teacher. In this tutorial, I am going to teach you how can you enter into your online class through GPS Gobindgarh app. Simply, you'll have to open your GPS Gobindgarh app, then click here online class. After clicking, then you will select your class. Suppose my class is 9th D. I'll select here. Then I'll have to select my name. My name is Hardeminder, but it's not showing in this list. I'll select any student. For example, I am selecting my name is Ashish Kumar Singh. Then click to login. You can see these two classes have been scheduled by your teachers on 13th of September. Only the current date classes will be shown to you. Previous day's classes and next day classes will not be shown. Only in the morning time you can see your all classes scheduled. You can see this enter into class button is showing here, but the enter into class button is not showing here in science class, because science class is at 6:30 and this English class is going on this 4:50 and the timing is 4:30. So students, this enter into class button will show only 5 minutes before the start of your class. So you can log in before the 5 minutes of your class. If it's not showing and time is over, you can refresh your page. It will show, but it will show only before the 5 minutes of start of your class. So I'll enter into the class and then I'll click join class, and then you will be able to join your class. It will open in the Zoom app. And thank you very much.